សូមជម្រាបសួរបងប្អូនទស្សនិកជនជាទីគោរពព័ត៌មានពេលព្រឹករបស់ស្ថានីយ៍ទូរទស្សន៍រាជធានីភ្នំពេញប៉ុស្តិ៍ទី3ដែលយើងខ្ញុំទាំងពីរនាក់បានវិលមកជួបលោកលោកស្រីនាងកញ្ញាជាថ្មីម្ដងទៀតនៅក្នុងព្រឹកនេះយើងមានព័ត៌មានជាច្រើនដើម្បីជម្រាបជូនបងប្អូនដោយសពមួយដងនៅក្នុងនោះគឺព័ត៌មានរបស់យើងគឺបានមកពីសេចក្តីជូនដំណឹងផ្សេងផ្សេងរួមជាមួយនឹងអ្នកយកព័ត៌មានរបស់ស្ថានីយ៍ទូរទស្សន៍រាជធានីភ្នំពេញប៉ុស្តិ៍ទី3បូកជាមួយនឹងបណ្ដាសារព័ត៌មានដែលមាននៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជារបស់យើងគឺមានសារព័ត៌មានកោះសន្តិភាពកម្ពុជាថ្មីរស្មីកម្ពុជានិងគេហទំព័រជាច្រើនទៀតអញ្ចឹងនៅក្នុងព្រឹកនេះគឺយើងមានសេចក្តីជូនដំណឹងមួយបាទរបស់ក្រសួងព័ត៌មានដែលនឹងជម្រាបជូនបងប្អូនទស្សនិកជនដែលបានជ្រាបនៅខ្លឹមសារនៃសេចក្តីជូនដំណឹងនេះលោកឈៀងប៊ុនថានឹងជម្រាបជូនដល់បងប្អូនទស្សនិកជន
បាទអរគុណយើងដឹងហើយថាអររយៈពេល2ថ្ងៃហើយគឺជាថ្ងៃយុទ្ធនាការនៃការឃោសនាបោះឆ្នោតបានដំណើរការទៅបាទហើយដើម្បីធ្វើឲ្យបរិយាកាសនៃការឃោសនាយុទ្ធនាការឃោសនាបោះឆ្នោតប្រព្រឹត្តទៅដោយរលូននោះក្រសួងព័ត៌មានបានចេញសេចក្តីជូនដំណឹងប្រាប់ទៅគណៈនាយកបាទគ្រប់ស្ថានីយ៍ FM បាទវិទ្យុ FM ទាំងអស់ឲ្យមានការប្រតិបត្តិទៅទាំងអ្វីដែលក្រសួងព័ត៌មានហៅថាសូមឲ្យមានការបញ្ឈប់នៅការផ្សាយបន្តផ្ទាល់ពីវិទ្យុពីបរទេសបាទដែលផ្សាយជាខេមរៈភាសាមិននៅក្នុងឱកាសនៃការបោះឆ្នោតក្រសួងព័ត៌មានសូមជម្រាបជូនឯកឧត្តមលោកជំទាវលោកលោកស្រីជានាយកនាយិកាស្ថានីយ៍វិទ្យុ FM ទាំងអស់ជ្រាបថាយោងតាមបទបញ្ជានិងនីតិវិធីសម្រាប់ការបោះឆ្នោតជ្រើសតាំងតំណាងរាស្ត្រនីតិកាលទី5ដែលនឹងប្រព្រឹត្តទៅនៅថ្ងៃទីអាទិត្យទី28ខែកក្កដាឆ្នាំ2013ខាងមុខនេះសកម្មភាពឃោសនាត្រូវបានបើករយៈពេល30ថ្ងៃមុនថ្ងៃបោះឆ្នោតដែលការឃោសនាមានទិសដៅឲ្យគណៈបកនយោបាយនិងបេក្ខជនចូលឈ្មោះបោះឆ្នោតធ្វើការផ្សព្វផ្សាយជាសាធារណៈនៅកម្មវិធីនយោបាយជូនអ្នកបោះឆ្នោតឲ្យគាំទ្របេក្ខជននិងគណៈបកនយោបាយរបស់ខ្លួនទន្ទឹមនេះប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្សាយមានតួនាទីដ៏សំខាន់ក្នុងការរួមចំណែកឲ្យដំណើរការបោះឆ្នោតប្រព្រឹត្តទៅដោយសេរីត្រឹមត្រូវនិងយុត្តិធម៌ស្របតាមគោលការណ៍លទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យលើកកម្ពស់ការយល់ដឹងរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋអំពីការបោះឆ្នោតនិងដែលអាចទទួលយកបាននៅលទ្ធផលនៃការបោះឆ្នោតក្រសួងព័ត៌មានសូមធ្វើការណែនាំចំពោះឯកឧត្តមលោកជំទាវលោកលោកស្រីជានាយកនាយិកាស្ថានីយ៍វិទ្យុ FM ឲ្យយកចិត្តទុកដាក់បំពេញតួនាទីដ៏សំខាន់នេះទាំងស្ថានីយ៍វិទ្យុរដ្ឋនិងឯកជនត្រូវមានភាពអព្យាក្រឹតក្នុងការរាយការណ៍ព័ត៌មានពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងការបោះឆ្នោតជូនអ្នកបោះឆ្នោតនិងត្រូវយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ជាពិសេសចំពោះករណីហាមជនបរទេសដែលមានវត្តមានក្នុងព្រះរាជាណាចក្រកម្ពុជាធ្វើសកម្មភាពឃោសនាបោះឆ្នោតដើម្បីគាំទ្រឬប្រឆាំងគណបកនយោបាយណាមួយឬក៏បុគ្គលណាម្នាក់ដែលមានចែងក្នុងបទបញ្ញត្តិនិងនីតិវិធីសម្រាប់ការបោះឆ្នោតជ្រើសតាំងតំណាងរាស្ត្រនីតិកាលទី5ទន្ទឹមនឹងនេះដែរគ្រប់ស្ថានីយ៍វិទ្យុ FM ត្រូវផ្អាកការផ្សាយបន្តពីវិទ្យុបរទេសដែលផ្សាយជាខេមរៈភាសាទាំងអស់ក្នុងរយៈពេលបើកការឃោសនា30ថ្ងៃថ្ងៃមុនថ្ងៃបោះឆ្នោតនិងថ្ងៃបោះឆ្នោតទទួលបានសេចក្តីណែនាំនេះសូមឯកឧត្តមលោកជំទាវលោកលោកស្រីជានាយកនាយិកាស្ថានីយ៍វិទ្យុ FM ទាំងអស់ចាត់ចែងអនុវត្តឲ្យបានលទ្ធផលល្អហើយករណីស្ថានីយ៍វិទ្យុ FM ណាមិនគោរពសេចក្តីណែនាំនេះក្រសួងព័ត៌មាននឹងចាត់វិធានការទៅតាមផ្លូវច្បាប់ជាធរមានសូមឯកឧត្តមលោកជំទាវលោកលោកស្រីទទួលនូវការរាប់អានដ៏កក់ក្តៅអំពីខ្ញុំរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហត្ថលេខានិងត្រាបាទរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីស្ដីទីអុកប្រាថ្នាដែលនេះគឺជាសេចក្តីណែនាំទី1ដែលចុះហត្ថលេខាកាលពីថ្ងៃទី25ខែមិថុនាឆ្នាំ2013បាទឯនេះគឺជាសេចក្តីណែនាំមួយទៀតបាទចុះថ្ងៃទី21ខែមិថុនាឆ្នាំ2013ដែលសម្បត្តិសូមជូនទាំងស្រុងក្រសួងព័ត៌មានសូមធ្វើការកោតសរសើរចំពោះប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្សាយទាំងអស់ដែលកំពុងធ្វើសកម្មភាពក្នុងព្រះរាជាណាចក្រកម្ពុជាយើងដែលកន្លងមកនិងបច្ចុប្បន្នបានរួមចំណែកយ៉ាងសំខាន់ក្នុងការការពារនិងអភិវឌ្ឍប្រទេសជាតិស្របតាមរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញ รัฐธรรมนูญฉบับระบอบประเทศนังกูนโยบายระบอบเรียรัฐบาลกัมพูชีประเทศจีนจะกัมพูชียืงกับปงแต่เตรียมและคณะสำหรับการบอชนอตชิสกอลเฮาโยงตามประกาศเลขโซนหกสับประบายดับใบเกลียวบ่อจดทนายทีมอภัยประบายคายกลุ่มแพร่ชนำปีบอลดับใบแสดงปีกาเอาปราศជាផ្លូវការនៅបទបញ្ជានិងនីតិវិធីសម្រាប់ការបោះឆ្នោតជ្រើសតាំងតំណាងរាស្ត្រនីតិកាលទី5នាថ្ងៃអាទិត្យទី28ខែកក្កដាឆ្នាំ2013របស់គណៈកម្មាធិការជាតិរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតក្រសួងព័ត៌មានមានកិត្តិយសសូមជម្រាបជូនឯកឧត្តមលោកជំទាវលោកលោកស្រីជានាយកនាយិកាស្ថានីយវិទ្យុទូរទស្សន៍ចាងវ៉ាងកាសែតទស្សនាវដ្ដីប្រតិបត្តិយ៉ាងអស់ជ្រាបថាក្នុងគោលបំណងធានាឲ្យដំណើរការបោះឆ្នោតបានប្រព្រឹត្តទៅដោយសេរីត្រឹមត្រូវនិងយុត្តិធម៌ស្របតាមច្បាប់ស្ដីពីការបោះឆ្នោតជ្រើសតាំងតំណាងរាស្ត្រនិងស្របតាមគោលការណ៍លទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងឲ្យប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្សាយទាំងអស់មានភាពអព្យាក្រឹតក្នុងការផ្សព្វផ្សាយព័ត៌មានលើកកម្ពស់ការយល់ដឹងរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងការបោះឆ្នោតក្រសួងព័ត៌មានសូមធ្វើការណែនាំដល់គ្រប់ប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្សាយទាំងអស់ឲ្យយកចិត្តទុកដាក់អនុវត្តឲ្យបានល្អតាមបទបញ្ជានិងនីតិវិធីសម្រាប់ការបោះឆ្នោតជ្រើសតាំងតំណាងរាស្ត្រនីតិកាលទី5ខាងមុខនេះជាសំខាន់ចំពោះទី7ស្ដីពីការឃោសនាបោះឆ្នោតចំពោះទី12ស្ដីពីការយកព័ត៌មានជាតិនិងអ្នកយកព័ត៌មានជាតិនិងអន្តរជាតិនិងឧបសម្ព័ន្ធស្ដីពីគោលការណ៍សម្រាប់ប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្សាយព័ត៌មានគោលការណ៍សម្រាប់ស្ថានីយវិទ្យុនិងទូរទស្សន៍ឯកជនក្នុងការលក់ម៉ោងឬក៏ជួលម៉ោងចាក់ផ្សាយឲ្យគណៈបកនយោបាយនិងគោលការណ៍សម្រាប់អង្គការមិនមែនរដ្ឋាភិបាលនិងប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្សាយព័ត៌មានក្រសួងព័ត៌មានសូមក្រើនរំលឹកដល់ឯកឧត្តមលោកជំទាវលោកលោកស្រីជាម្ចាស់ប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្សាយទាំងអស់ឲ្យយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ជាពិសេសបន្ថែមទៀតចំពោះការហាមរាល់ការផ្សព្វផ្សាយដែលមានចែងនៅក្នុងបទបញ្ជានិងនីតិវិធីសម្រាប់ការបោះឆ្នោតជ្រើសតាំងតំណាងរាស្ត្រនីតិកាលទី5ខាងមុខនេះដែរគឺត្រូវបញ្ឈប់ការផ្សព្វផ្សាយនិងការផ្សាយបន្តពីវិទ្យុបរទេសទាំងអស់អំពីការស្ទង់មតិលទ្ធផលនៃការស្ទង់មតិនឹងតាក់ទងដែលតាក់ទងទៅនឹងដំណាក់កាលបោះឆ្នោតក្នុងរយៈពេល5ថ្ងៃមុនថ្ងៃបោះឆ្នោតនឹងថ្ងៃបោះឆ្នោតរួមទាំងបញ្ឈប់ការផ្សព្វផ្សាយពីសកម្មភាពឃោសនាអ្វីទាំងអស់អំឡុងពេល24ម៉ោងមុនថ្ងៃបោះឆ្នោតនិងថ្ងៃបោះឆ្នោតទន្ទឹមនេះចំពោះប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្សាយណាដែលមិនគោរពអនុវត្តតាមសេចក្តីណែនាំនេះក្រសួងព័ត៌មាននឹងចាត់វិធានការទៅតាមផ្លូវច្បាប់ជាធរមានទទួលបានសេចក្តីណែនាំនេះសូមឯកឧត្តមលោកជំទាវលោកលោកស្រីជាម្ចាស់ស្ថានីយវិទ្យុទូរទស្សន៍កសែតទស្សនាវដ្ដីនិងប្រតិបត្តិទាំងអស់ចាត់ចែងអនុវត្តឲ្យបានលទ្ធផលល្អសូមឯកឧត្តមលោកជំទាវលោកលោកស្រីទទួលនឹងការរាប់អានដ៏កក់ក្តៅអំពីខ្ញុំរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហត្ថលេខានិងត្រាឃីវកញ្ញរិទ្ធបាទគឺជាសេចក្តីណែនាំរបស់ក្រសួងព័ត៌មានដើម្បីតម្រង់គោលដៅបាទតម្រង់ទិសដល់ប្រព័ន្ធផ្សព្វផ្សាយទាំងអស់ធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចការផ្សព្វផ្សាយនោះឲ្យមានច្បាស់លាស់បាទហើយនឹងជាពិសេសទៀតនោះគឺមានការហាមឃាត់មិនឲ្យមានការផ្សាយបន្តផ្ទាល់ពីវិទ្យុបរទេសដែលប្រើដែលផ្សាយជាភាសាខេមរៈភាសាបាទហើយដើម្បីកុំឲ្យមានការស្ទង់មតិអ្វីផ្សេងផ្សេងពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងការបោះឆ្នោតនៅក្នុងអំឡុងពេលប្រហែលថ្ងៃនៃការបោះឆ្នោតនេះកុំឲ្យរក្សាធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចរក្សានៅបរិយាកាសកុំឲ្យមានការយល់ច្រឡំដោយប្រការផ្សេងផ្សេងឬក៏មានភាពច្របូកច្របល់មានមន្ទិលសង្ស័យអ្វីផ្សេងផ្សេងនោះបាទអញ្ចឹងសូមឲ្យស្ថានីយទាំងអស់នេះចូលរួមបាទជាមួយនឹងក្រសួងព័ត៌មានទាំងអស់គ្នាហើយយើងធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចបង្កនៅបរិយាកាសនៃការឃោសនាបោះឆ្នោតក៏ដូចជាថ្ងៃបោះឆ្នោតនេះឲ្យប្រព្រឹត្តទៅដោយរលូនបាទ
កុំជេកជូចណាបាទនិយាយទៅកុំជេកជូចកុំអែអង់បាទចាំសោមឆ្អិនចាំតែបើកហើយទទួលទានហ្មងទៅកុំដុតហើយកុំរួចកុំឲ្យនាំឲ្យទៅឆៅនំសោមទៅអត់ប្រយោជន៍អញ្ចឹងយើងចាំមើលដល់ថ្ងៃទី28ខែកក្កដាទៅអ្នកណាឈ្នះអ្នកណាចាញ់បាទគឺមើលយើងមើលលទ្ធផលក្នុងនោះប៉ុន្តែកាលណាយើងជេកជោចមុននៅពេលដែលយើងកំពុងតែមានការយុទ្ធនាការបោះឆ្នោតនោះវានាំតែធ្វើឲ្យមានភាពជ្រួលច្របល់ទេឥឡូវយើងត្រឡប់មកនៅក្នុងពពកសារព័ត៌មានកោះសន្តិភាពវិញថាប្រតិកម្មរបស់ក្រសួងការបរទេសក្នុងនាមរដ្ឋឯករាជ្យនិងអធិបតេយ្យមិនអាចទទួលយកបាននៅសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍របស់សហភាពអឺរ៉ុបបាទ ในขนมเวรุบะกระทรวงการบอร์เตหนึ่งสหปฏิบัติการอันตรายจีดบานเจงกำนัดตูดจงในทั้งไอตีมาเพย์ปรำปีคายมิโทนาพญาจูนเตอร์ปฏิพูดำนางสเพียสหเพียบเอรบประจำในกัมพูชีโดยประกาศตัดเจ้าเนื้อสกัดใดคล้ายการระบอบดำนางสหเพียบเอรบจงทั้งไอตีมาเพย์ปรำมวยคายมิโทนาขนงเนียมจีรอดไอเกเรียเมียนอัฐปไตยกำนัดตูดระบอบกระทรวงการบอร์เตก็สันติเพียบโสมทอดจุ่มลองจบสายแต่งสรงโดยขังกล่าวนี้โดยมันเพื่ออธิบายดูแลคลำซาในกำหนดตูดจดไงตีมาเพย์ปรำปีคายมิถุนาชินำปีปอนดับใบระบอกระทรวงการบริเตหนึ่งสหปฏิบัติการอันตรายจิตพญาจูนปฏิภูดำนางสหเพียบเอรบประจำในกัมพูชีแต่ตรงหนึ่งสิกรายทลายกาได้จบทั้งไงตีมาเพย์ประมวยคายมิโทนาชนำปีปอนดับใบระบอบปฏิพูดดำนางสหพิบอรบประจำในกัมพูชีสดายอัมปีกาบอชนาวสะเพียดำนางเรียได้หนึ่งประเตอร์ในทั้งไงตีมาเพย์ประมวยคายกากดาชนำปีปอนดับใบขางบุกนี้กระทรวงการบริเตหนึ่งสหปฏิบัติการอันตรายเชียนซูมจมเรียบถาขนงธนะจีรัตไอกรีหนึ่งอัฐปไตยรีรัฐพิบัติกัมพูชีมันอาจจะตัวยกบานตีหายกดตัดเจ้าพองได้เนื้อสิกได้ทลายการนี้กระทรวงการบริเตหนึ่งสหปฏิบัติการอันตรายจีดสนาอ่อยปฏิพูดดำนางสหเพียบเอรบกุรบบานปิงลิงเนื้ออนุสัญญาติกรองริเยนชนะมวยปอนประมวลรอยหกสมวยสดายอมปีตุมเนตุมนองกาตูนได้ประเทศสมาชิกสหเพียบเอรบแตงอ้อเชียเพียกีตรังกระทับขันตีมวยเมียตราตีสายสมวยได้บ้านใจถ่าดอยเหมือนเมียนพิษณกรรมปะปวดอลบุปสินหนึ่งอภัยไอกระสินได้คลุนตะตูบานบุกเล็กแตงอ้อได้เมียนบุปสินหนึ่งอภัยไอกระสินแบบนี้เมียนเพียรไกกุรุปฉบับหนึ่งบัดปัญญาระบอรอดมาจากเตียบุกเล็กได้เมียนบุปสินหนึ่งอภัยไอกระสินแตงอ้อมันเต้าชีเรชไกกาปติขนมระบอรอดมาจากเตียนุกเลยกระทรวงสุมบัญชาถ่าริรัฐพิบาลกัมพูชีชินจิกาปรัชญาคัดคำทเวอร์เอากาบอชนาทมีนและคณะประชีธปไตยเสรียุติทัวหนึ่งมีนดำลาเพียบโดยกาบอชนาทกนลโมหนึ่งโดยประสาระบอสสำนักอาเกะมหาสนาประเดิจูฮุนไซนในยุรัฐมนตรีในประริจินาจักรกัมพูชีได้บานพลายจีจราเลือกจราซารุ่ยหมอกหายในทองลูกยิงนี่คือจิการวัดเจ้ามวยในสิกไดทลายกาเราบอกสหพิบอรบดำนางประจำในกัมพูชีได้บานเลือกลางหายฟีจีกิจการมวยได้ชีวิตได้กิจการตีขนมในขนมรัดไอกระดิ่งตึงอัฐปไตยโดยฉะนั้นในขนมบาร์รูเยนคอนเวนชั่นบานสิกไดทาอนุสัญญาในขนมนู้คือกิมเมียนกำหนดในขนมเบียตราฉบับหลวงนะเนี่ยน่าได้มาเมียนแบบพี่ไอ้กระสุดในขนมปฏิจิมจักเตะตระกูรุปในฉบับกูรุปเนื้อไอกระดิ่งเพียบเนื้อทับไตเพียบประบอกมาจักเตะอันเจิงยืงเหมือนเจตแต่เจตแต่ทลายใส่แต่เจิงยืงเจตแต่โยมดิจีอัดเมียนเมียนแต่ไหลกอฉบับล้อได้ทั่วอัดปัญญากะได้ยืงกึศทากาบอชนาวเวียนหนึ่งกี้จิตบอกดอลนะหายหายในขนมไงนี่คือจิตไงตีใบ
ไ
อ้ที่ใบในยุทธนาการบอชนา
ว
มันเน
ี้
ยว่าจังยืนเบื่อเคยในขนมลูกบานสิกได้ทานในขนมจนหลอกใบทั้งไงเราหดมาดาวทั้งไงนี้กาบอชนาวกาปราปราในยุทธนาการบอชนาวกรุ๊ปคณะปะถึงอ๋อคือยืมมือตื้อหะโดยจุ่มมีนเพียบหรือลื่นบ่มพดได้เพื่อเอายืมมีนสิกไรตกเจ็ดตะลือบองปอนประชีพบรอดกรุ๊ปถึงออกได้กวาดบานจัดตุ่มเตียงภายในนโยบายจัดตุ่มถึงการยุลดังสลายอัมพีกาบอชนา
ว
นั่งเตรียมและคณะโจรมบอชนาวจังดอลเปลบองปอนประชีพบรอดว่ายืมก่อนยุลอัมพีปัญหาในการเตรียมและคณะบอชนาวจังเกย์จังเพียบใบเพียบบ่มปุลบุยไปเตี้ยตามระยะกาอ้อยอาเพื่อมารีเซิร์ชสมทบทเวการสตุ้งมาเตะ
มา
เชี่ยมาเตะรื้อมวยก่อทเวสิกได้ทลายกาใบเซมเซนได้ชี้ชี้ได้ตั้งกิจการตั้งออกนี่ได้ทเวปาริยากาเนี่ยเบียอาคลายคลายตัวชีมีนปัญหาจังไห้เติบบางเชี่ยกระทรวงการบริเตหายึงสำนักยาแก้มหาสนาประเดี๋ยวจู่ลูกคนคัดคอมปรังไพรนะถ้าทเวยังไม่ตุกตัวสพิบกาเนี่ยเอาไอ้ดำนาคาบอชนาวบอยืนนี่ดำนาคาเตอร์ลุนจุดติดทัวนั่งตุ้ยจบบาง
เช่น การเงินนี่คือวิทยาปอนเตอร์หนึ่งโดยสักใดทางการบางสักใดการปอนเมียนบอกสูงปอนเมียนจังได
้
บ่าจังไงคือทั่วจังไม่กุมออยเมียนการไว้ตำไลโดยสมานสมานนามวยหรือก็การทั่วการสุ่มเตะนามวยได้เหมือนฉบับล้อทั่วออยบุ๋มปนในปฏิยาการนอกการในยุทธนาการโฆษณาเนื่องการเปรียบเปรียบในการบอกฉนเอาบ่าจังวิทยาปอนเตอร์หนึ่งการไว้ตำไลแต่อ่อนน้อยคือท่าทั่วจังไม่บาดเส้นเชียร์มันตอนฉบับเต้กุมเชิดแต่เจงกิตาเนียยบ่าผู้การเนียยได้ข้อการพูดเบี้ยบังโกอัยเตอร์มีนปัญหาเซ็งเซ็งจันทร์เปียปอนดอนปัญหาสันสกว่าสำหรับถนอมเครื่องสกุลแทนเด็ดผ่องบ่าแล้วยื่นส่งสำระในเวทีมวยสั้นหอยหนึ่งวันมวยจูบที่มวยหนึ่งปอนด์มีนจันทร์เด็ด